While the showdown at Chicago Public Schools drags on, one South Suburban High School is switching back to e-learning. Thornton Township High School's District 205 resumes January 12th remotely. Students will take classes from home through January 21st. The district is also offering free COVID testing for students and teachers weekdays, except on the MLK holiday, January 17th.